what I'll probably be on.
I flood the public forum with stories of boredom, hoarding the good ones for my closest companions, standing outside of aura, brandishing doobies stuffed with the freshest flora, forging bonds that could never be broken, even if they were smashed with the hammer of Thor. Aghast at the state of the world, but still we keep it moving. We the people, my constituents, forming a perfect union of tranquil individuals with impeccable elocution. You can question the bars, but don't ever question our constitution. On second thought, don't question the bars either. I'm far from wherever you think you are as an artist, and I don't need a breather in the middle of my set. My breath is plentiful. Y'all huffing and puffing, but still couldn't blow the flame from a candle wick. I can't stand to hear you spit your derivative rhymes, kicking lines you thought were dope, impressed with your own flow, buddy. You couldn't even step in time. I'm never next in line, cause I don't care to wait in the first place. I've heard patience is a virtue, but all I see is another birthday gone by with nothing accomplished. Never caught up in the nonsense. If you don't like me, tell me. I'm respectful of others, so my conscience is clear. A nod to the seers of hope in the darkness who cope with the harshness of life. Keep hold of your light and don't ever grow heartless.